Breaking news from Walled Lake right now. Police are on the scene of a pedestrian accident. All of this is happening at West 14 Mile Road and East Lake Drive. This is a live view from Chopper 7 at the SUV involved in the accident. No word yet on the person who was hit and their condition. We'll update you on any breaking developments on this story right here on Channel 7 and online at WXYZ.com.